courage is moving the SDHD out and having the vision for your future. And when you plant your conscious will for your future, either that seed becomes tree. If that seed doesn't sprout, it will become manure. Listen. If that seed doesn't sprout, it will become manure. The seeds which doesn't sprout, at least becomes manure and enriches the ground. So, if I put 1,000 seeds, 900 may sprout and grow as tree. The other 100 is not going to be wasted. It will become manure. It will enrich the earth. It will raise the quality of the farming land. Understand? Because of your pain and frustration, fear of failures, doesn't want to face one more pain of not achieving what you want and all those frustration ganging up, and you don't even put the seed, then what are you hoping for? Accidental future. Accidental future is not going to be great. All accidents will either be damaging or just letting you live. It is only consciously planning, manifesting. Understand? You are a man. You are given conscious power, will. Will persistence. You are expected to be adult and matured. Use those capabilities and plan, manifest your future. If not, don't blame anyone.